Number 89, find the distance between the point 3,1 and negative 7,2. So the distance formula is the square root of x1 minus x2 quantity squared plus y1 minus y2 squared. So by plugging in the points we have distance equals the square root of 3 minus negative 7 squared, which turns out to be 3 plus 7 squared, plus 1 minus 2 squared. So simplifying even more, that turns into the square root of 10 squared plus 1 squared. And simplifying even more, that is the square root of 101, which equals 10.04. So that is the distance between the two points.